Learning to program a computer is not rocket science. You don't need to be a nerd or what people call a genius to talk to a computer. You can learn it the same way you learn a language or a subject you're passionate about. And if you happen to be passionate about computers, it will be easier for you. Although most of us were led to believe it requires supernatural abilities to program a computer, the reality turns out to be a little simpler. Writing code is only hard if you don't know the fundamentals and have no idea what you're doing. Just think about something you're really good at. Now go back in time and remember how you felt the first time you ever tried it. I bet you had to practice more than once. A common analogy is driving a car. I remember when I was going through driving school, trying to get my license, I couldn't picture how to become proficient enough to quickly alternate the gas and clutch pedals to properly shift gears. If you lift your foot off the clutch too fast without pressing enough on the gas pedal, the engine would stall immediately. If you press on the gas pedal too much without lifting on the clutch enough, your engine would consume your fuel without moving you from the spot. After practicing this over and over again, I was finally able to balance the clutch and gas pedals without even thinking about it. And this is true for anyone who's never driven a manual transmission car. And it's the same with programming. Of course, it will seem complicated in the beginning because of many keywords and rules. But by going through them and practicing over and over again, they will become second nature to you. In fact, you will discover that pretty much anything you want to learn can be broken down into the most basic concepts that if you understand separately, the full picture will make perfect sense. So don't think about programming in terms of being difficult, but instead, think about your desire to learn it. Because if you set your mind to it, you can learn anything you want.